So here's how you can do coffiness on your piano. Don't worry, it's not going to be as hard as this. It's not going to be that hard. It's going to be a lot more simpler. So, let's get started. Choose the left hand in my next video, and instead of doing this, it's gonna be a little hard, so we're gonna start off like this. So that's gonna be in our next video. Bye.